will be sure the Hutt's servants are near. They are Nikto, whose clan has served the Hutts for 12 generations, bred for battle. They are also known to keep formidable pets. Stay cautious. Approaching a cluster of Proto-Rania the Hutt's bodyguards. These are enforcers from his manufacturing plants. Brutes, not intelligent, but physically powerful. They can survive breathing toxins 20 hours a day. They will not die easily. Reinforcements will come, and no one can flee. I suggest you proceed to the estate.
Don't let your guard down. The Hutt security may be broken, but Solida Hesk still has droids.
Nasty form.
You'll be all right. The Hesk should be around somewhere.
Yes, at the Puna. Kunomo, Uvamchunne Alipa is Tinkoto.
The Archon reviewed my security himself, and if you have a problem, well, why don't you slither back and let me handle this? Precision strikes, expensive equipment, no Republic identification. Don't tell me the Empire wants Makeb too now.
There's no need for insults. You're a businesswoman, and I'm here to ask questions. That's all. What do you know about Isotope 5?
Isotope 5. Right. Yes, my company found it, mined it for our Hutt investors. Kept it a secret by their request. Worst deal we ever made. It's because of the Hutts that we're going to lose Makeb.
You've been working with the Hutts for a long time. Don't claim you've changed now.
You want to know what the Hutts have done? Makeb only has a few weeks left before the planetary core rips apart. That's what happens when you extract Isotope 5.
The ground quakes.
No more Makeb, no more Isotope, and no more fancy resort or corporation. So yes, I'll need Hutt allies once my planet is gone.
Do the Hutts know that Makeb is doomed?
Of course, that's why they're mining all the Isotope 5 they can. Go ahead, watch my hands, I'm not triggering any alarm. There. I've granted access to my corporate systems.
Checking. We're in.
I have information, money and influence, and I'm as happy to work with you as with the Hutts. Just help me survive.
She acts unforgivably.
She's not going to betray us today. And if anyone can mislead the Hutts about our presence, it's her.
My operation, my decision. Consider this a stay of execution, Hesk.
Thank you. I'll keep funneling my resources to you and keep an ear out for anything new. In the meantime, what should I tell the Hutts?
The Empire knows the Republic is struggling with the Huts over Makeb. Where the Republic goes, the Empire follows. I can sell that. Good luck out there.
We'll check her corporate data and wait for you at the gravity hook. We can chat about the end of the world.
We've got to have topographic scans, satellite imagery, something.
Commander.
Right, welcome back. We found the isotope 5's location in Hesk's files. The bad news? Getting to it is a problem. The good news? Makeb won't explode for weeks, so why worry?
The destruction of Makeb changes everything. That has to be our priority.
With respect, it doesn't change anything. Our objective is the isotope 5, and once we're gone, the planet's fate isn't our business.
She is right. The Huts doomed this world, but it is our empire at stake.
If you're wrong about the timeline, we could find ourselves standing on an exploding planet.
I'll make it the science consultant's top priority. In the meantime, there's this. The Huts are keeping the isotope at Stronghold 1. It's a massive vault built by the government for Makeb's treasury.
One entrance, unbreachable walls, 6 layers of security.
6? Plus a prototype being assembled by the Huts. Some kind of isotope 5 powered droid in the early stages. We're going to need time to plan.
This prototype, what are its capabilities? How close is it to coming online?
We're not sure yet. And we also need to worry about the Huts crashing down on us once we make our move.
We require a distraction. Show the intercepted message.
Interstellar Regulator Command to the Archon. The civilians are getting restless. Had to stop a riot today. And it'll get worse if the Republic's involved. We're moving the hover tanks into settlements. That'll keep them locked down. And we'll level city blocks if we have to.
Wouldn't take much to start a revolt. Worldwide rebellion, and the Huts won't have the manpower to keep us from the isotope.
If the mercenaries are keeping the civilians in line, it's the mercenaries we need to target. That transmission mentioned hover tanks?
Hover tanks are the vanguard of the mercenary army, armored and powerful. If you destroy them, the people could rally.
What about propaganda? Couldn't we send a message? Incite them somehow.
Spread the word that Hut mining operations have doomed the planet. The truth should be enough.
As you wish. I'll leak the files. If you can destroy the hover tanks, I'll keep you up to date on the status of the revolution.
You go to war against the Huts today. It will be an honor to observe.